I am Christelle from Diabetes Strong, and in this video, I'll be giving you the download on the Freestyle Libre 3. Libre 3 is the newest continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, from Abbott, and it's actually already available in some countries. So let's talk a little bit about how the Libre 3 is different from the Libre 14 days and the Libre 2, which are the two other Libre sensors that are currently available. First of all, the Libre 3 is way smaller than the other sensors. So let me show you. This is a Libre 2 or Libre 14 days, and the Libre 3 is about the size of two stacked US pennies. These are two US pennies. So you can see the size difference here. This is major. See how, the thickness? So this is me trying to show you, but let's look at an official comparison. I also want to show you what it looks like next to the Dexcom T6. So I'm wearing one right now here on my upper arm. And see, these are the two pennies. Look at that. So we put that over, or over here. That's basically the end of the sensor. Again, tiny. Compared to the 14-day and the Libre 2, there are a lot of similarities. So the Libre 3, it's still round. It still lasts 14 days on the body. The warm-up period is going to continue to be 60 minutes. And the accuracy is much like the Libre 2, as well as it has the optional alarms and alerts that the Libre 2 has. But it's not just the size that sets the Libre 3 apart from the current sensors. The Libre 3 actually has continuous real-time glucose readings sent directly to your phone every minute. So that means no more scanning. It will also have a one-piece applicator, so less waste. So the overall reduction in waste volume will mean that this system is going to be more environmentally sustainable. The guys at Abbott are promising us a 41% reduction in plastic waste, as well as a 43% reduction in paper waste compared to the current Libre systems. To me, that's huge. I've also seen mentioned that the Libre 3 might receive a true iCGM approval from the FDA. That would mean that it would be able to be integrated with the hybrid closed loop systems, such as the Tandem and the Omnipod Horizon. Libre 3 received CE mark in September 2020, and it was approved for people living with diabetes 4 years and up. And it's supposedly available in certain European countries. However, I've only been able to confirm that it is commercially available in Germany as of today. So if you have any information about other countries where you can actually buy the Libre 3 today, please leave me a comment down below. It is unclear when the Libre 3 will receive FDA approval so that it can be launched here in the US. I did find some analysts, however, who estimated that realistically, it probably won't be until the fall of 2022. And they based that on historical data that shows there's usually about 2 years of gap between the CE mark and the FDA approval for the Libre systems. But the good news is that Abbott has already finalized an accuracy study here in the US, so hopefully that will help pave the way. The price is promised to be the same as the 14-day and the Libre 2 sensors. So that's great. And as of the end of 2020, Abbott had already secured partial or full reimbursement for the system in 37 countries. And that include Germany, France, the UK, the US, as well as Japan. I'm excited to see another CGM option come to market. And it's really cool to see how the systems are becoming smaller and more environmentally friendly. I would like to see them become more accurate though, especially if the end goal is to have them as an integrated part of the hybrid closed loop systems. That was an overview of the Freestyle Libre 3 system. What do you think? Are you excited about it? I kind of am. I think it's kind of cool. And if you're outside the US and have tried it, how did you like it? I hope you found this video interesting. If you did, if you liked it, please give it a like below and leave me a comment. Also, hit the subscribe button and you'll be informed whenever I post new content. Thank you so much for watching.